We have a story just sent to us. Minnesota Governor Mark Dayton has appointed Lieutenant Governor Tina Smith to fill Al Franken's seat in the U.S. Senate. A special election will be held next November, and Smith said she will run to complete Franken's term through 2020. Franken, of course, resigned last week amid sexual misconduct allegations. Dayton is being pressured to keep the seat in Democratic hands and appoint someone who has a good shot at winning the special election.